Kyllä tässä ilman muuta odotetaan, että...
For me, that was super impressive. She showed strength physically, but mentally too. And I mean, that's tough, but she'll be back very fast. So I feel a little bit lucky with this win, but I also felt good with my skiing, so I'm happy.